go around? Because I didn't. I don't have to fight the puzzle candy, yeah. Oh, that was only a... Huh. It was totally not what I needed to do. Which, no!
Right. You wouldn't have seen that before. They're sending supplies up from Earth to the moon in the bunker. There are no spare parts or fuel in space, after all.
Huh. So why don't the machines, or the aliens who created them, attack the bunker directly? They originally came here from outer space, right?
Well, there are a few theories about that. but no one knows for sure. Hard to tell what an alien is thinking, you know?
White flags.
Looks like they really don't want to fight.
Hello. Before we begin, there's something you must understand. We are not your enemies.
2B, we can't trust anything the machines say.
I understand that you see us as the enemy, but... Well, anyway, my name is Pascal. I'm the leader of this village. Those who reside here desire nothing more than to live a peaceful existence. Look around for yourself. You'll see that it's true.
She sure cares about her little sister, huh? Still, it's pretty funny to hear machines talk about siblings. Do you think she just means they were built at the same factory or something?
Maybe.
With human consciousness inside the robots or something? Attempt to do main quest still. Check the map, because do I actually have to go back to Jean-Paul? I thought the quest was over. I guess not. There was a mini meme store or something. What actually? Can I actually go through this?
We can get into the city ruins if we move that box.
What's wrong?
Oh. There's this operator I kind of like. When I asked her out, she turned me down. Honestly, Tubi, I don't know how I'm supposed to go on living.
I am definitely not the person to discuss this with.
I don't think I can stand spending one more day in this bunker.
You leaving would be bad for me. It would affect mission efficiency.
Are you saying you need me?
All Model B combat units require the assistance of an operator. So...
to be!
And that's all. Closing this channel.
I don't know how much personality they give the operators and stuff. Doesn't feel like they're actual robots.
Started transmitting to us directly.
Now do you believe we're not a threat?
Your mouth can say anything it wants, still don't have a heart.
I suppose that's technically accurate. Yes, well, you're free to visit our village whenever you like.
Anything for 20 minutes. It's so amazing. What is this place? It's not what I'm meant to be, but... let's see if I can find something cool. Oh, is that a giant ass machine? You wanna fight?
Yeah.
This is a mall. But I can't steal anything yet. Well, exploring is always fun, I guess. And where's the way out?
What's that noise?
2B, this is an emergency transmission from the bunker. We're reading a Goliath-class enemy inside the city ruins. And it looks like there are a ton of other machines there with it. All your high units should proceed and engage immediately.
A Goliath? This was a trap. I knew it!
I promise you, we were not aware of this information. I realize the odds of you believing me are strikingly low, but I hope you will nonetheless.
We'll sort it out later. Let's go.
B, Command is deploying new flight units for us. They just sent the coordinates, so let's get going.
On it.
They don't want to be 30 minutes to get sick.
Probably shouldn't get near that guy's feet.
Yeah, no.
Well, let's find another route.
Oh, this seems to cut down beautifully in this part.
The flight units should be on the roof of that building up ahead. It'll be dangerous, but we're not going anywhere unless we pass through that Goliath's legs. We should be careful. Central wiring hub. Those flight units while we can.
Be careful. The skies are packed with anti-air weapons. Make sure to approach at low altitude.
Copy that.
Thank you.
Target enemies offline. That should do it for the Goliaths.
Look out! It's recharging!
Enemy vibrations are growing in intensity. It's resonating in tandem with the area beneath the combat zone.
Unbelievable. The aliens who haven't revealed themselves in hundreds of years were hiding underground?
Commander, for the first time in centuries, we've intercepted a signal belonging to the aliens. These are the creatures that are in direct machine life forms on this. If we can destroy them, we can end this long and arduous war once and for all. Our intel team is hard at work attempting to analyze the source of the signal, but we're not there yet. We need more data. All Yorha units are ordered to prioritize data above all else. We can't let this chance slip through our fingers. Glory to mankind.
I used Command's data to detect the source and marked it on the map. But it seems to be underground. Like, way underground.
Guess we'll see once we get there. If we're lucky.
You're not much for plans, are you, 2B? We picked up the signal under the caved-in area. Let's go check it out.
Leave me alone, jackass. I can't deal with your weird hobbies anymore.
Like, I care what you think, jerk. Here, follow me. Alright, see that jerk over there? I need you to get combat data for him. Science will pay you back for this, I promise. Now, fight!
Requested mission completed. Requested mission completed.
Oh, this is a good,
Completed.
Oh, I got 3 seconds left. That was the last one, right? You can't take any. I'll do that another day. Now let me buy. Small recoveries. Chicks should be fine. Let me save and go to the main quest.
Report. Mail notification received from access point.
What is that?
Analysis. It is a cave-in caused by the collapse of an open space underground.
Why is there such a huge cavern beneath the city? That's a weird-looking enemy.
What an annoying-ass thing to do. I feel like I'm playing the level over again. Oh, they're finished.
ground is caved in. There must have been a hollow down there this whole time. This hallway looks pretty old.
Analysis. Strong software locks detected. Access impossible.
I wonder if all the things I can't exit, like NG Plus or what.
They've been here for a long time.
What is this place?
I don't know. There's nothing like it in the database.
B. Look!
Destroyed alien motherships.
Welcome to the graveyard of our creators.
You!
2B! Look out!
My name is... The aliens you seek are no longer here. They were wiped out centuries ago by us, the machines.
Wiped out?
And those, perhaps we'll wipe out the androids next. Machines are weapons capable of evolution. We can grow. We can become aware. Eventually, the intelligence within our network began to surpass that of our creators. You'd probably be surprised at how quickly it happened.
You destroyed your own creators?
Oh, there's no need to f*** them. They were simple, infantile, almost like plants, I guess you'd say. They held no value to us, but the humans on the moon, now they are interesting.
Why them?
They are an enigma. Uncountable numbers of their own kind, and yet loved in equal measure. It's fascinating, don't you think? What could possibly drive such behavior? We have dedicated ourselves to unraveling this riddle of humanity. And now we will allow you to assist us. You were made in their image, after all.
Assist you with what?
It's simple.
I died. I saved, right? Oh, but I'm gonna have to travel there and destroy the three nerds again. That's gonna be a pain. Plus, they're like three levels over me. Also, this means Adam and Eve were first. Oh, you can save from here.
Are they dead?
To be. Look!
Destroyed alien motherships.
Welcome to the graveyard of our creators.
You!
Eh? Can I kill him yet?
Relax, Eve. We're still negotiating here.
Fine.
My name is Adam. The aliens are no longer here. They were wiped out centuries ago. By us, the machines.
Wiped out?
And who knows? Perhaps we'll wipe out the androids next. Machines are weapons capable of evolution. We can become aware. Eventually, the intelligence within Earth began to surpass that of our creators. You'd probably be surprised at how quickly it happened.
With your own creators?
Oh, there's no need about them. They were simple. Almost like plants, I guess you'd say. They held no value to us citizens on the moon. Now they are injured.
Why them?
They are an enigma. They killed uncount their own kind. And yet loved in equal measure. It's fascinating, don't you think? What could possibly drive such behavior? We have dedicated ourselves to unraveling this riddle of humanity. And now we will allow you to assist us. You were made in their image, after all.
Assist you with what?
It's simple. We need you to locate the humans on the moon and bring them to us. We will then dissect and analyze them in order to drag their secrets forth into the light. Surely you see the attraction in this.
Are you insane? We'd never do that! Can you believe this, 2B? This guy's bonkers.
Well, I suppose this concludes negotiations. The only remaining option is to destroy you. The same way we destroyed these pathetic little aliens.
Time grows short. This year, this is the fate that befell our creators.
As for your beloved humans, I guess we'll see, won't we?
They're gone.
The aliens were already dead.
Yeah.
We better get back to the bunker.
That's a plot twist right there. There's nothing to drop. Alright, I'm gonna save and I think that's it.
Back this way again? What a pain.
Stop complaining.
Yeah.
We now have an operational transporter in the city ruins. We're attempting to deploy them at other points as well.
About time we had access to those.
Care to fill me in?
Transporters? They let you transfer your consciousness to a temporary body back in the bunker. I heard some tech guys talking about it a while ago, but I didn't know they'd finally got it working. Anyway, I'll mark the positional data on the map.
Hey, how's it hanging?
You again.
Your commander told me to build a new access point, so here you go. Oh, and I got the stupid transporter up and running too.
Thank you?
I've known the commander for a while now. She sure is good at pawning work off on people. Next time you see her, give her some lip for me, will ya?
So this has a transporter now, huh?
Still, transporters are pretty handy. They're way faster than flight units when it comes to traveling between Earth and the bunker. Flight units also leave us open to attack, and they're expensive to operate, too.
That's gonna be it for right now, I guess. So yeah, see you later.